You know, I have such a deep sense that Father God wants to pour out more of His glory. More of His glory. More of His glory upon us, upon City Harvest Church. Let's reach out. Let's reach out. Let's yearn for more of it. Let's call out for more of it.
Even as I was just standing there just worshiping God, and this monk just crying out and just leading us to ask God for more of His glory, I feel the descending of His presence and His heaven over us. And the verse came to my mind where Jesus says, "It is better off that I go away, that I may send you the Holy Spirit, your helper." I know that many of us here have been baptized in the Spirit, but there's so many times in our lives we feel that we cannot jump over that hurdle. We cannot break through that difficulty. We cannot overcome that temptation. We cannot have faith to believe for that turnaround. But this evening, the glory of God is in this house. And Jesus says, "It is better off that I go away, for I have given you the Holy Spirit, your helper. The indwelling of His power is over every one of us tonight. It is not by your own might. It is not by your own strength. It is by the Spirit of the Lord. What the devil tells you that you cannot overcome, it is true, but with the power, with the Holy Spirit, with the indwelling of His glory, all things are possible, City Harvest. All things. So I want you to lift up your hands. Welcome the glory of God. I know you are baptized. feel you. Let him feel you to overflowing. Hunger for more. Hunger for more. Make room, make room, make room, City Harvest. As long as there's another vessel, the oil will not cease. So make room in your heart and your life. Let the indwelling of the Holy Spirit, let the glory of God pour forth right now. One more time. For you say that you would never let loose of your hold over us. We would never be shaken because your love towards us is perfect. And journey, O God, on this earth, we know that you have given us the best gift that you can ever give. You have given us your Holy Spirit, O God, to empower us, to help us, to comfort us. So tonight, let us carry that glory with us. We are carrier of your presence, carrier of your glory, carrier of your love, carrier of your hope, carrier of your purpose, carrier of your life. So let us carry, oh God,